that. Because guess what your right hand's doing? So guess what? Because that's proper. That's proper technique. But what I'm saying is, why do you think your left hand wants to do this? Exactly, so that your two hands are doing it at the same time. So the whole concept is independence, right? So when you have independence in your two hands, your left hand's not going to want to do the same thing as your right. You're going to be able to do something independently different than your right hand, right? So that's why I want your left hand to be able to come down with a backbeat accent, which is very good, which is completely independent from the right hand on the bell. All right, let's try it again and think independently here, okay? Go ahead. Nice. Now, did you notice that when this one's bent, this one's straight? So it's just like this, because you're thinking opposites.